A lot of sunshine for the afternoon, but very deceptive if you're looking at it through a window. You've got that little bit of a breeze going at times over 15 to 20 miles an hour. With the cold temperatures in the single digits and teens, it really adds the extra bite to the air out there. We are looking at wind chills to remain below zero through about lunchtime tomorrow as an area of high pressure continues to settle in. Our highs this afternoon, actual temperatures in the single digits in the North Country to teens elsewhere, but wind chill readings will likely remain sub-zero through about noon tomorrow before recovering thereafter and into the weekend. A couple of snow showers or flurries for the White Mountains and the Great North Woods this afternoon. Otherwise, the balance of the next 4 or 5 days looks partly to mostly sunny as temperatures start to moderate. The exception of this, after a day tomorrow with temperatures in the teens and 20s, will be a disturbance gliding in out of the northwest on Saturday, and it could provide a few areas of light snow and snow showers, along with partial sunshine. Most of that activity will be confined to the White Mountains and up through the Great North Woods. We'll go back to sunshine for the day on Sunday and continuing to go forward. Here are the feels like temperatures for this afternoon. A lot of single digits to mid-teens. Tonight, those numbers will continue to fall back again with any sort of a little bit of a light wind and temperatures again dropping back into the single digits below zero. Tomorrow, there's the recovery, single digits above and below zero for your wind chills. And as we pan out, you'll notice that coldest of the air slowly heading back into Canada for the time being. Maybe another burst of Arctic air by the end of next week. Sunshine with some extra clouds up north, maybe a few flurries later this afternoon. There's a look at your lows later on tonight. Tomorrow, teens to lower range of the 20s with the wind going down to around 10 miles an hour through the afternoon. And at least a lighter wind, and if anything, out of a southwesterly direction over the weekend. You will notice starting this afternoon and continuing all the way through Tuesday, each day warmer than the day before.